Yeah, what's up, y'all? This your main man, Chingy Jackpot, representing Full Deck. And right now, I'm hanging out with the Self-Diploma homies, man. You know how we get down. Cincinnati, so we're just doing our thing, hanging out. It's all good.
Yes, sir, man. It's nice to meet you, man.
You too.
Glad to have you, man.
Yes, sir.
This is your first time in Cincinnati, or?
I've been to Cincinnati years ago.
Oh, okay.
A couple times.
Yeah.
Well, actually, man, I know when we was on tour, Chicken the Brit tour with Ludacris.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I came for a couple of spot those shows, too. So, nice. I've been to Cincinnati.
Yeah.
I love Ohio.
Yeah. It's a good crowd.
Actually, one of my favorite groups, Bone, is from Cleveland.
Oh, yeah. What are some of your like rituals that you do before your shows and stuff like that? If you have any, I'm not sure.
It ain't nothing too complicated that we do.
Okay.
We just make sure we appreciate life and appreciate, you know, the creator.
Right.
And we get on there and do our thing.
Yeah. So I know you're from St. Louis.
STL.
Growing up in St. Louis, what inspired you? Like what music made you who you are today, you think?
Growing up in St. Louis, actually, I grew up north side of St. Louis in the city.
Mm-hmm.
We were more in tune with more gangster rap, West Coast music. You know,
really?
Love the East Coast music as well, but like one of my favorites is DJ Quick, mm-hmm. Easy E, you know, Ice Cube, N.W.A. Hey, baby, what you doing? That's a holiday in.
So what do you got coming up, man? What you got going on in your life right now?
What I got going on in my life right now, man, I got my label Full Deck that I'm independently pushing. I got a compilation album called Full Deck Philosophy that we dropped. We got about, I want to say now, probably a month ago, a couple weeks ago, online, doing very good on the downloads. So go check that out. You can go to chingyjackpot.com and check that out. I got a single called Damn Girl that I'm pushing as well. I just got it to radio, so you know, request that at your local radio stations. It's called Damn Girl.
Damn girl, how you get all of that? And them jeans,
damn jeans,
how you get all of that? And them damn girl, how you get all of that?
If you were talking to me,
yeah, you. I bet you had to.
St. Louis is,
man,
back on the rise, man.
Love it.
We never went nowhere, man. You know, we just made quiet down for a little second, but always on the ground.
That's what I grew up on, St. Louis music, man.
Yes, sir.
To be honest. You and Nelly.
Yeah, man, I appreciate that.
Yeah,
you know,
for sure.
We still here, man. It's just, you know, more independent.
For sure.
You know, so when you independent,
the money
is hard.
Yeah, oh yeah.
It's
sure,
a lot more
yeah.
work. You do everything yourself. It's a struggle, but you know, we struggle for success.
Right.
Hey, man.
Okay. Thanks, Chingy.
Yes, sir.
I appreciate it, man.
No problem, man.
Can't wait to hear you, bro.
Right on.
In the building representing Full Deck. Look at it in the house, you see Chris back there. And the show was great, man. All I can say about the show was the people in Cincinnati showed us love. And that's beautiful because we came to give them a show and that's what we gave them. So this young Jackpot Chicken Lane Self-Diploma is all good. Much love, baby.
I like the way you do that right there.